Hi guys, welcome to this quick tutorial on how to apply a frame around your artwork or photograph in Photoshop. You may want to show a potential customer what your artwork or photograph will look like framed, or simply to display it in on social media. So I've started with a new document. I just used random numbers for it. And then I've imported my photo in. Then I'll resize the photo so that there's a lot of white space around the photo. This will allow the frame to stand out. Then I added a new layer. I renamed it frame. This will allow me to change the position or the size or even to add special effects to the frame. Then you go to filter, render, picture frame. Here's the basic dialog box. You got over 40 frames to choose from. I'm just going to choose art frame. The color allows you to adjust the color of the frame. I'm just going to leave it yellow. The margin is the size of the frame. So you can see the size changing. So leave it at 5. The size, this is the inner part or the thickness of the frame. I'm going to leave it at 25. Arrangement is the lighting effect of the frame, what it looks like with different lights at a different angle. It's going to leave it at 26. Once you're happy with this, you click on OK. So now it's applied the frame. So now what you'll do is resize it or position it over your image. So Command T or Control T, and then you just move the frame over your image. Click Enter. Now just to add a little bit more realism, double click on it just to add a drop shadow. Adjust the drop shadow as to your liking. Click OK. Now that's just adding a frame to your artwork or photograph in Photoshop. Thanks for watching.